what's going on? We are Tartanic, brought to you by McCracken Enterprises Unlimited. That's right, with our own Bella and Fanny McCracken, it's the lasses who wear the pants in Tartanic. So for all your Tartanic secrets and those piratical needs you may have, more on pirates later. We're in full support, just letting you know. And thank you for keeping your knees together in that great Stuart tartan kilt. You know, the show's up here. We just want to make that, was that a sneak peek there? It's like a little preview. That's all right, we'll give a shout out to Scotsman as well. But what you may notice is that at this festival, nothing matters. There are no fashion police. This is the largest judgment-free freak show happening in the Austin area right now. Yeah, so if you're here, this experience has to be consensual. So if the music is moving you and you've got some moves, feel free to bring it. You know, there's no security here. This is last weekend. It's our time. So bringing you the power on bagpipes under McCracken Enterprises Unlimited. Was that good enough? Would you need more intro there, Fanny? Bella? Can we move on? Yeah, we will. Yes! Get it up! Oh, McCracken Enterprises! Woo! On the big drum, Lefty McCracken. It's getting out of hand, Lefty. Get it? Getting out of hand? Never mind. Should we introduce pipes? I don't know. Is it too early? Let's see how caffeinated they are. Stage right. Great Highland Bagpipes. Thistleby McCracken. The fourth. Woo! Last weekend entertainment. Stage left. Jack McCracken.
Alright, so let's just, if you're clapping, you can clap along to this next tune too. It'll have a little pulse to it, like this.
check in with the balcony section of the Hillhaven Hookah. Is anyone up there in the balcony? Are you still sleeping? Is it a meditative experience up there? Is it more relaxing from the balcony? We have a visual on you. You can nod your head or shake your head or jump. Jump! 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 I'm kidding. Okay.
All right, if you're getting excited at this bagpipe music this early,
I know our sets before the parade are only like half-hour sets. We try to pack a little more music in the subsequent ones, so we'll just go through a little rock monster. That is, if you're ready to rock this morning.
Hey! Yeah! Woo! I know, it always starts here. You know,
cultivating tomorrow's pipers, dancers, and drummers.
Maybe.
Brief announcement this morning, and when I say brief, this is not an underwear reference. We get asked a lot what we wear underneath our kilts, and it's last weekend. So we thought we could reveal the answer to that question to you right now. It's all right, nervous children. Honestly, there are many occasions to wear a kilt, as you well know. Some in our audience are doing that right now. For those of you here, whether it's a wedding, a funeral, or a consensual, judgment-free freak show like this. As to what we wear underneath our kilts, honestly, depends. For this section over here that didn't laugh at all, that joke kills in Arizona. Just letting you know, it just totally kills. But you're here, not for silly humor, but for that heavenly sound of the great Highland bagpipes. And you'll be pleased to know Tartanic has now converted all of our albums in Tartanic history. That's 2 decades worth of music now available on USB. That's right, merry men. That's right, Knights of the Grail or quest seekers of the Crusades everywhere. If you have the technology that understands what CDs used to be, if you can spell CD, we're out. We'll probably never do a CD again. We're working on brand new music, even meditative bagpipes that we just recorded in the Great Hall this past week for those that need a drone in their head for whatever reason. That'll be upcoming, but it won't be available here. But every album Tartanic has ever done is available for you to even pirate to your cheap bastard scallywag friends. We don't mind. It's our way of getting the music out there. If you're coming here doing that, getting the t-shirt at the front gate or perusing our non-musical wares, getting the tote bag to keep them all in, let's just say thank you for pissing off your neighbors and making this world a better place for bagpipes. We've spent 2 decades bringing better bagpipes to your world, and we feel like there's some medieval mayhem going on right here. So let's maybe do a little brewery tap, Femi, if that's all right. We'll get everyone, you know, jamming in the aisles. This needs so much tambourine on it, it's crazy. So this is only the 11:15 show. If you are, whether you're in a kilt or not, hanging out for the day, the subsequent performances, we're back up at 1 o'clock. What is that? And then 3:15, 4:45, and the washing mall went stage tonight at 7 p.m. I know, but they had to put us there. It's not a dirty show, but the stage is.
I don't know. That's not true. That's not true. Let's do a little brewery. Yeah.
Thank you.
like 14 albums available. We certainly have time for more live music, and we try not to repeat a bunch of tunes show after show, make it a little difference for everyone's experience. So for those of you here, especially going out to those who say down with pants, I'm talking about the kilt wearers, not the indecent exposures. But for those of you, here's a little tartanified version of Scotland the Brave. If you even know what music is, maybe you understand, maybe you sing, play an instrument, or used to.